very interesting because the fans were great. You know, they're for you. He made an error or something, they boo you, and then the other times they, if you did something, they'd rave you and actually clap you and everything. But they were very, sociable. My gosh, they'd, if you get through the game or something like that, boy, they're all out there talking to you, and even Hilda with the cowbell. She'd come out there.